Now, everyone. Well, what's this about? That's annoying.
Does it matter who likes someone first?
What are you talking about?
There's a boy I like, but my friend told me that I have to let her have him because she liked him first.
Oh, that's not true.
Really? Then why did she say that?
Likely because she's jealous of you. Just be careful because it might result in pandemonium.
Pandemonium?
That girl's gotten a lot better. So much so, in fact, that now she's gossiping. She even comes in on days she doesn't have to. It appears she's nearly fully recovered. Which reminds me, the new medicine will be completed soon. Your data has been extremely helpful due to your generic body type and bland health history. You've been a splendid guinea pig. I mean, participant. So, thanks again. By the way, how have I been doing? Have I been helpful? For your escapades with the Phantom Thieves, I mean. Come on, you and I both know that you were lying about needing to prepare for the entrance exams. I visited Oyamada in jail. A swing of fortunes like that could have only come at the hands of the Phantom Thieves. And to have it happen when it did, isn't the only logical conclusion to think that it's you? A normal person would probably notify the police. Well, I don't care. The point is that without you, I wouldn't have been able to complete my mission. I would have never finished the new medicine while I was being deceived by Oyamada. And I would have never met any of the townspeople. I bet the Phantom Thieves save people in need, just like doctors do, huh? So, I'll go out on a limb for you. I'll have even more powerful medicine ready for you. I trust that you'll use them appropriately.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of death, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
I'm not gonna give them to you for free, though. So you better make some money in the name of justice. Now go. Take care.
Ah, you're back.
What do you want to do?
Where have you been? Been searching all along. Face a pile of
without the... What do you want to do?
Without a sign. Without grasping it.
You like it here?
People come and they go. Some people may stay with you though.
Yes. I feel a bit different today. This is a nice change of pace.
All right.
I had fun today.
How can I be so sure? At a crossroads, I'm afraid.
Goodbye.